This is Insider Medicine in 60 from Portland. According to a report published in the Journal Obstetrics and Gynecology, obese pregnant women find it much harder to lose baby weight after their child is born. Researchers studied the records of over 1,600 obese pregnant women who gave birth to a live child. They found that women who were obese and gained up to 25 pounds during pregnancy were two times more likely to retain at least 10 pounds a year following the birth of their child. From Philadelphia, according to research presented to the American College of Rheumatology meeting, playing video games increases a child's risk for joint pain. Researchers studied over 150 children at an elementary school, surveying the students regarding their video game usage and any joint pain that they may have experienced. 1 in 10 children reported finger and wrist pain, with younger children more likely to experience this pain. And finally, from Sweden, cardiovascular disease increases one's risk of a possible hip fracture, according to a report published in the Journal of the American Medical Association. Researchers studied the health records of over 30,000 Swedish twins, looking for any genetic connection between heart disease and hip fracture. They found that people with heart disease were significantly more likely to suffer an eventual hip fracture than people without the condition. For Insider Medicine in 60, I'm Dr. Susan Sharma.